to see the playlist anyway. I don't want to throw myself in the corner. And lucky for me, I just need to use the bathtub. I've got the hygiene and hunger situation. I gotta fix up the energy. I mean, the hunger I can quickly cure. And I gotta probably work because I wanna try and get something for a new house, but I won't wanna continue recording until I finish said house. Luckily, I've pre-set up the Babies Only Club, even though someone just, entered in, a few days ago with this. And, I'm still upgrading, a new, baby core house. And so I've gotta probably turn on the upstairs lights, too. I mean, I, have, several baby characters. Way more than several, probably. But now, I should turn on... What do you mean? What? She did not die. She did not die. Eddie. Or are you referring to her husband? The guy's name is Eddie. Man, some of these things are taking up space. I mean, I don't know why. I mean, I guess if I get it to let it go to 100%, maybe? Oh yeah, I should probably turn that off. There's so much space here, I don't even know what to put. I have to use this space eventually. Maybe, turn off. And I could probably, dress up my character. So I guess I gotta still change my character to do this, I mean, at least I don't even have to look at the tablet, but at least, I kinda change the color, because people just never like bright colors, which is sad. But at least I got a few good pictures here. So now, I should probably change my character to an adult. And... Yeah, pizza baker. Well, all these pizzas are pre-done, jeez. So that means I'll probably be able to work on them. Let's see. Just gotta get this done. I usually love to, like, you know, check my cash situation while I'm doing this. So let's see. Work. Yeah, not much in that situation. But, like, I mean, I guess it's enough to last a few days. A bit. Like, these notifications sometimes. I'll wait till it goes away. Makes it easier. Like, I don't wanna, like, get, like, slightly annoyed just by that. So let's see what else I can do here. Add tomato sauce, all this cheese, pepperoni. I know YouTube ain't the job, but I enjoy doing it because plus I'm probably gonna be pausing on getting a real job anyway, so. I mean, I don't know what to think sometimes, probably like a lot of my friends are probably like successful by now, and I'm here. I'm still here at my father's house, creating real stuff on Roblox, like houses on Meep City, or houses on Adopt Me, or even a whole scripted roleplay that I'm working on. I mean, I'm able to be creative, but the disadvantage to that is that what I mean, I'm being creative for then. I'm just re-adding those so I could just get continuous work. I wish that the real world was this easy, you know? Easy to get a job in this world and stuff like that. Like, I mean, the disadvantage is that you need a whole lot of things just to get a job, which, I mean, is tough. I mean, for God's sakes, you even need, like, more things just to try and get friends, and leaving the house ain't easy sometimes. And not like friends on Roblox situation, like friends that are like in the real world, because, you know, I'm an adult, I can't always have friends who are younger than me, but at the same time, I've been working on a lot of things. This isn't gonna go away. Exit out myself. Just add the cheese, the ham, and everything, and the work skills, and then pepperoni, yeah. I've seen my brother like weird flavors, like baking on pizza. Like, some things I don't quite understand, but sometimes I'm a slow learner to type of these things, you know. It's probably going to adopt me eventually. I've been trying to level up like a few of the dolphins that I've now got, and then I will try a bit harder. I think I'll stick around a little bit longer. Sometimes it's like the YouTube comments. I mean, I shouldn't really get stuck on the fact that they always budge in and think, oh, this stuff isn't true, and stuff like that. I've been diagnosed with this stuff, I think. I mean, this is, like, most of the stuff when I have it, it's like a part of who I am. Out of the ingredients, okay. Promote it. Good. Even though that's not gonna add much to the shift earnings, I think. Let me see. I should probably restock all of these. So that way I could probably get more money. How are you going to research if someone's autistic? I mean, and I love how some people didn't even, on my other channel, were getting autistic, even though she's gonna get a small mention, she's not gonna get promoted in this video, that's for sure. I mean, how does everyone, concede that, oh, you're lying, that you're, telling a story, yet you notice when they talk about you, they don't even realize that you're telling the truth and all that. I mean, I know people tend to lie on the internet, but did I even lie about what I was stating? I stated every single one of my characteristics. The characteristics, mind you, that back then, like years ago, I didn't have friends. I didn't know how to socialize as normal people do. And I don't know why everyone thinks that I, like, don't have empathy or can't socialize or don't have morals. Which I have morals and stuff like that. I have a life, and it's not fair to, like, me, with all this information, misinformation going around. And this is gonna end up in the video, I know. But, you know, it's sometimes tiring. Sometimes tiring to do all this. Luckily for me, I will sneak back into the recording situation. Like, most of the time I'm quiet when my family is around and when I'm recording. But nowadays, I guess it's a lot better. That ham. Done. I mean, I'll probably stop recording. Man, I've been recording for 17 minutes. Thank you all for watching. Hope you like, please like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all later.